Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Sears on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Here's an offensive chance. Centered out in front and turns it aside with ease. Columbus has it near the wall. Tries to get it to Rodriguez. Broken up at center. Over the line they come. Maintains control of the puck. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here he is from the slot, blocked in traffic. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Columbus has possession of it now. Slides it across to Santos. Great stick work with the steal. Moves it around along the half wall. Too much traffic in the lane. And manages to clear the zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now he moves it to Johns. And the puck departs the zone. The Senators take possession of the neutral zone. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Carter's got it into offensive territory. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Back to the blue line. Slides the puck down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now it's grabbed by Johns. Strong feed from along the boards. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Moves it to Carter. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Slides the puck over to Castro. The Blue Jackets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Roy's got it in the offensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Santos looks around. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Along the half wall with the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Looks to get the puck over to Carter. And he coughs it up with the pass. There's the one-timer. Can't get it to go. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Horvat. And he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade-A chance.
Picks off the feed. Moves it quickly over to Santos. Coughs it up on the play. That's on the stick. Ottawa's got the puck now. Horvat's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance right out in front. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Denies him on the play. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Slides it across to Horvat. Unable to reach that one. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And that's picked off. The Senators gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Johns has won the faceoff. And he makes the easy save. Hello!
Jake, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. And the stick gets a piece of it.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Taken by Horvat. Slides it on over to Johns. And that's all she wrote for period number one, as we are still scoreless after the first 20. Period set to get underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Ottawa talked about getting pucks to the net. They certainly did that in that first period. They just haven't found a way to crack the ice.
Answers the call with a big save. Castro's got it in the defensive end. Pass to Brent. Brent's going to play it against the half wall. Bumped off the puck. Ottawa's got it behind the net. Columbus has it near the wall. And that one's turned away. Puck picked up by Johns. Receives the pass. With the stop. The Blue Jackets gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Rodriguez. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Let's get the call here. We got a minor penalty coming up here
on this
one.
James, I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Here's a chance. Gets a stick on it. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Clearing attempt. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Let's it go! Oh, he went top corner and missed it.
Oh, it's not going to be perfect every time. He's going for that top part of the net. He just missed it.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Shuts them down. Takes the feed in a whole lot of trouble. Quick feed to Santos. Still tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because to show them, great, you added in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Picks up the puck in his own end. Here's a short pass to Carter. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
We used to call this the tic-tac-kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. That goes off a twig. And now he moves it quickly to Castro. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves the puck. Rocked him in the open ice. The Senators have it against the wall. Slides the puck across to Carter. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Scores! A critical marker at this stage of the game.
Well, it just looked like nobody was going to ever be able to beat either of these goaltenders. They played so well. Finally, we have the game's first goal.
Columbus has gone ahead by one here in this second period. Lot of John back and forth here.
It's forever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Puck dumped in. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Works it across to Santos. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Johns wins the draw on their own end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Shot! Batted down out of midair. Oh, that's a good hit. And manages to clear the zone. Feeds it over to Brent. Moves it quickly over to Carter. Ottawa's ready to go on the attack. Sends the pass over. On the one-timer, blocked in traffic. Puck grabbed by Horvat with the stop. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
The Blue Jackets fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Slides it to Bear. That's broken up in the neutral zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. Columbus takes possession at center. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. The Senators look to start the transition game. Quick pass to Johns. Loses his balance on the play. Up along the wing. Moves it to Castro. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Horvat's got it in the offensive zone. Columbus has it in their own zone. Takes the feed. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them. period. Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Bringing the second period to an end. 40 minutes in the books. It's 2-0. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with 2 periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Ottawa had such a meager total of shots on goal.
Yeah,
scores! That's 3!
I had 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short and they make them pay.
The Blue Jackets are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
Now, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
Quick feed to Brent. Brent's got the puck in his own zone. Dished on over to Rodriguez. Trying to shake the defender. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up guard.
And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Picked up along the boards by Johns. Here's a short pass to Johns. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Castro. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Bear.
Eventually, the puck finally goes in the net. They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Ottawa's still got to find 2 more goals, but they at least have 1 back. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Carter's got the puck. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves right to the middle, puts it off the post.
Ottawa's luck continues to be bad. Shot off the post, and they still trail.
Columbus looks to go on the attack. Angles it over to Santos. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Takes it and looks ahead. With possession along the wall. And now it's over to Santos. Let's it go for the back end. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide. This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
And that's picked off in front. Scoops up the puck here. And it's a quick pass to Santos. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. The Senators go to work on offense. And that's broken up. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Ottawa's gained possession. Puck scooped up by Horvat. Columbus gains a hold of possession. They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, he misses the net.
Not by much, but I guess it really doesn't matter, right? If it's not on net, it can't go in.
Fair point. Quick pass to Bear. Brent's taking it from his own end. Takes control of the puck. Sends it to the opposite corner. Takes the pass. Takes it across the blue line. Centering pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Shot. Big stop by the keeper.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Centering pass. Oh, what a save in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
More than half the period has expired. 3-1. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Moves it to Santos. Great positioning by the defender. Handles the puck.
Yeah.
He stopped running first, but don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. We're here. You better be here, too. Oh, he tried to flash the leather there. I guess he flashed it. He just didn't catch anything but a cold.
The Senators are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Now a quick pass to Brent. Quick feed down low. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Bear's got it across the line. Quick feed to Bear. And that's broken up. Snaps one on net. Scores! We're all tied up!
Oh, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Iceberg's lugging the puck. Here they come on the attack. And he gets the puck right back. And that shot gets caught in traffic. From the place 99 made famous. Carter's got it along the wing. Just wide. Nice pass. Under a minute to go in the third. Moves behind the net. Blast from the blue line. Big time stop there. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Get to the net, that's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Ottawa's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let your opponent start to dictate the pace. Horvat's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. And his teammate comes up with it. Carter's got it against the boards. Feeds it down low. The Senators gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Castro. Columbus has it in the open ice. Ottawa's got the puck. Puck picked up in the open ice. Comes up with a stop. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal, and in the end, even in a close game, that becomes part of the difference.
Well, at some point in time, you take enough opportunities, you're bound to convert, and